Welcome to the German Canadian Club. Tonight's starting lineups for the San Jacks Lions. Number 1, Hannah Zakatinos. Number 16, Kat Beckus. Number 15, Kristen Thompson. Number 6, Karina Light. Number 19, Melissa Wong. Number 20, Debbie Petsis. Number 4, Emma Horner. Number 11, Sona Makulova. Number 14, Melanie Ishmael. Number 13, Nika Harrison. And number 17, Fionn Mathising. And for your FC London, let's make some noise. Starting a goal, number 0, Emily Gillett. Number 20, Julianne McCulley. Number 2, Morgan Blair. Number 3, Kayla McQueen. Number 5, Denise Fortin. Number 9, Jade Kovacevic. Number 19, Marissa Oliveira. Number 18, Claire Monyard. Number 21, Robin Scott. Number 24, Sarah Vanderland. And number 66, Alex Clements. Singing today's national anthem is Brooke Bergeron. Brooke attends Frederick Banting Secondary School and is very active in the school's music program. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please hold your FC London scarf proudly in the air and join us in the singing of the Canadian National Anthem. Referees for tonight's game are Natalie Ford, John Morgan Pizzuti, Joey Ballancourt, and Joey Filippic. Game ball and all FC London deliveries are handled by Helix Courier. Helix is the official courier of your FC London, delivering your goods in London or around the world since 1957.
Don't worry, I got it.
You did an awesome job.
I'm so used to what they say. So I know it too, right?
Yeah,
I
can
listen to it. Shit, I'll send it all the
yeah,
no, I know. I asked Tatiana to send me a copy of this book. She sent me one from last year that had FC London versus River City Rovers on July 6th.
Merchandise don't announce because they're not opening.
I'm not going to announce my programs and autographs because there's really no phone booth.
You're right, Sarah.
FC London goals, scorer number 9, Jade Kovacevic.
Yeah.
I was Mickey last week, Cole.
Hmm?
I was Mickey last week.
What?
I was the guy who filled in for me last week.
He's alright. He's a good guy, though.
Yeah.
Not very like.
I couldn't pass up that gig I picked up.
Oh, no, no. I wouldn't either, bro.
And when it's Patrice Whiff and calling you?
Yeah.
To do it? Big with the CCMAs and CMA role, and your dad's governor on nights.
Yeah.
You want to be good?
Yeah, maybe. Maybe
she knows
yeah.
a lot of people.
And you want to get out of her.
Get out with some of the thumbs for the wedding.
It's okay, Sarah.
Where was it?
Up in
Competition Toyota is a proud sponsor of FC London, located just west of Highbury on Oxford. Check out Competition's new lineup of 2017 cars, SUVs, and trucks.
They all went back to school, man. They're done. They started their school this week, their first game. Good job, sir. Good job, Sarah. That's our 33rd of the season.
FC London goal, their 23rd of the season, scored by number 9, Jade Kovacevic, scored in the 11th minute.
She's good overall, like with both feet.
That was a hard shot.
Yeah, man. To the opposite side. Thank you. Why?
Because I've missed so many TFC games.
I know, bro.
Like, I can't. Every single game. I'm sorry.
They're playing right now.
I'll show you the TIFO at halftime they put up. It looks unreal.
The what?
They had a TIFO up.
Oh.
I don't like how they have the games on Saturday night.
No.
Saturday afternoon was way better to watch.
I know, because I could go to them. Right now I can't. I miss every single one of them, man.
A special thanks to FC London sponsor Boss Hogs, located on Warcliffe, just north of the Auto Mile, for their sponsorship of FC London. Watch your favorite sports teams or head there after the game for some great family fun and food.
We were supposed to go in June, and then our plans fell apart, and I just said, like, that's it. Like, summer's too busy, we won't be able to go to any of these.
Oh! Come on, bro!
Him?
Yeah.
She scores, does it count as a 24th goal?
Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Just say third of the game, and then say the total. First, always say today's thing, and then say her total thing.
Yellow card shown.
Yellow card to the goaltender. The 7th, it's 18 minutes.
FC London goal, her third of the game and 24th of the season, scored by number 9, Jade Kovacevic. Goal scored in the 18th minute.
So the goal is number 1, right?
Yes. Yes. At the... This.
Yellow card issued to... San Jacks Lions, number 1, Hannah Zakathinkos, in the 18th minute.
Solid handle on the break, man.
I think that's right, too, isn't it?
I think it is. It's got to be close.
Zakathinkos?
Yes.
I think it was close. So I think it was close?
Just it's cool, that, eh? You know it's so much different when it's only three of us up here?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I don't mind doing this announcer.
You should do it.
I can't do the next game, but after that, I'm good for the rest.
Well, apparently Andy was supposed to do it.
Yeah.
But I kind of gave him a little... I texted him, I said, like, you realize that, like, the moment Dino finds out about that.
That's what I told him that last time. I said, Dino finds out about that, he's going to give you trouble because you can't be involved with the league. And
yeah. I think he got that. It's like, it's one of those things where it's like, it's kind of complicated if you're just coming into it. Think, yeah, I can do this and this and this, but it's like, there is complicated. That's not racist, that's just, you know, yeah. I mean, that's just a matter of fact.
Andy's awesome.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Andy's hilarious.
So, Paul, I got one of those phone books, so you can take pictures of
them. That's okay, man.
Matt liked an Instagram picture there. Matt is fun.
Yeah. You can put your phone number right there and your text number.
Yeah, it's Clay's phone. I'll bring it down at half and give it to her, so she can put it away before you guys start seeing what English is.
It's too late. Got everything. Right, just tell her to worry about it.
Tell her sorry for the nude pictures on me.
He's like, could you imagine? To just look around and say.
I don't think he could be fired quick enough. That would just be
like, I'd be like, seriously, you were on the field. Did you not see her with the phone on the field, man?
Yeah, then we were just talking about Thomas put like something in the WhatsApp group and it just popped up. Like, she's on the bench, we're pretty sure. Like, it's hard to be fair, they put four subs, there's clearly two. There's like a mix up on the shield. But it's hard to look at, like, I feel like there's a good chance Thomas is on the field.
Taylor, go, go, go!
Go, Taylor!
Well done, Kayla.
We did get a memo with the league that they're not supposed to have their phones up there. I got an email this week. Apparently the coaches are bringing up taking phone calls and stuff. And texting them. It's not good.
So I guess we're going to see the Blue Jays in Baltimore. Second last game of the year.
Nice. Sweet.
Hopefully we need something.
That was a sweet game today. They came from Baltimore. Awesome hitting, like just so clutch.
Upton Jr.
And we got Navarro back. My favorite catcher is back.
Yeah, that guy's great. The picture of him with the smoking a cigar with the Toronto Police hat on.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. But he's so good. I'm so glad they got him back. He wanted to come back, eh? Yeah, he's like, I want to go back to the Jays. And the Jays wanted him back. By far, he's an awesome catcher, man. And he can hit. He's going, yeah, I don't like them. He won't get released.
Yeah, she's got three Snapchats this
morning.
I wish I was that popular.
Need to check a match score, find out who's on top of the goal scoring charts, or catch up on the latest news. You can do it all by logging on to League1Ontario.com, the league's official website.
Yeah, I don't get a whole lot of Snapchats because I'm not popular. The reason why I'm not popular is because I'm ugly and I'm mean. So, you know, obviously she's nice. She's a nice person. Andy actually sent me one of his Snapchats.
I don't even have Snapchat.
You should get it just to get him. Send me a Snapchat today of him with a rabbit, like a mask on, like a big head, just like dancing in front of a ping pong table. Doesn't make sense. Doesn't have to make sense. I understand.
Just Andy.
Yeah, it was like some song going.
Good run.
When's he back?
I don't know. He's still there.
Where is he?
Back in England.
Oh, England?
For a funeral.
Oh, my.
Yeah, actually, he lost a grandfather and a grandmother, I believe.
Oh no.
Going back to just
the
grandfather. What's going on, Brent? Yeah, they canceled it. Yeah, it is.
So then I was like, oh, well, I don't want to go yet because it's raining. And on Twitter, I'm like, holy shit, I better go before it gets 20.
I'm surprised you didn't go to Toronto.
Yeah. I'm in the studio with an anchor
today. Oh, are you?
I was like, I better get there soon before it's 20 to nothing here.
Yeah.
And they pull all the starters and stuff trying.
You got to go 5 minutes.
I know, that's what I figured. Like, I figured I got 20 minutes before halftime. I might get some more action. No, not yet.
Come on, holy.
Did Jade get all of them, or who got the third one?
Yeah, Jade.
You got that one, too?
Yeah, on a penalty. Yeah.
I was like, I saw it in the fourth minute, I was like, oh, I missed it.
And I'm like, oh, well, it's still good.
Oh, another one?
As soon as I knew on my way here, there would be another one.
He was just like, okay, I'm going to text and tell him not to score anymore.
Wait for me, guys.
I'm not there yet.
Well, I probably could have grabbed it from you right now.
Why not? Toronto always does.
Yeah?
I put them up on YouTube and then they go in and they chop it up.
Well, I use a couple of the... League highlights.
Yeah, that's what they do in Toronto.
Yeah,
or the news people there, they just go on when we so like that night.
Like I've recorded the games, I've even recorded the live stream sometimes and just chop the goals for highlights.
Yeah.
They get it somehow, but not.
Yeah, there. Yeah, exactly. And I don't think they care.
More exposure.
Exactly, yeah, for the brand.
TFC wear them if you
what?
When TFC wears those blue shorts.
I like them.
Do you also get
I like them.
Actually, they're wearing red tonight. They're wearing the red shorts because it's the Metro with Croatia on tonight. Oh, it looks way better with that.
Yeah. What side are you on?
Just a Reddit stream.
What is it?
Just a stream on Reddit. Do you ever go on like...
Because I have, the one I use Kudu. Because it's you can catch any game you want, and it's on my laptop. So any games I want, I just go on there. Like more sporting and border playing, I go on there and I catch them live from wherever it's being played. No.
Site?
It's a site, yeah. You just it's a program, it's an app. You download it onto your computer, and you can watch anything, TV, anything.
I'm still like a new Reddit stream.
It's called Cootie.
Yeah, I got that on my new
The new one's amazing, man.
K-O-D-I.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah, I reckon.
That's what I use. And then you just go out and get the program, Sports Devo, and it's the best one. You catch anything you want. Right. And then I hook up it to my TV and I watch it on my TV, HD and everything.
You just got internet and you want it unlimited. So like, all right, it'd be like $90. And they're like, how about you pay an extra $3 a month and get HD cable with all these channels? I'm like, sure.
So I don't thank Rogers TV for a broadcaster?
No. Them guys are jerks.
Don't visit the merch tent.
I'm telling you guys, they're jokes. God, they haven't done any of our playoff games.
Oh, for the majors?
Yeah.
You're getting by, though.
Why do these fucking people keep censoring me?
I'll put it on the Snapchat. Four Snapchats. Four Snapchats.
I don't think their parents were like that option very well.
Yeah.
couple of the top 100 a year are always fans.
Many thanks to Source for Sports for their dedication to the success of FC London over the past 8 seasons. Your source for soccer expertise, shoes, equipment, and merchandise is at your Source for Sports on Wancliff Road.
Is it me, or does it seem like this half is already an hour long?
Holy man. Supposed to in the they're supposed to in the morning, but I think it changed it.
Yeah, I know they said it's supposed to rain. Get in there, girls. Shoot it. Get out of the way, ref.
The licensed patio here at the German-Canadian Club will remain open throughout the game and during halftime. Please enjoy some refreshments and food at the concessions behind in the fan zone. A reminder that this stadium is a smoke-free facility. Smoking is only permitted in the parking lot area. Thanks for your consideration.
Oh my God, the clock. I don't care about his board, I care about the clock.
Don't worry. Oh, there comes the rain. Yeah, Skirty's here.
Fans, be sure to visit London Source for Sports on Warcraft Road for soccer expertise, merchandise, equipment, training. Take advantage of their years of experience in serving the London soccer community.
No, I mean, not yours. I mean, the old ones that they have. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, I know. The one, anyway, you know what? It was against River City Rovers last July.
Yeah, man. Beautiful.
Thank you. do the same with the announcer. It's like bad.
Just kidding. Said I didn't know his name though. So it might be. They're like, oh, who was it? I'm like, I don't know. I don't know his name. Like, oh, okay. I think that'd be a fun game.
Halftime entertainment stuff is all in there too.
Oh yeah, I forgot to put him in there. We don't really have that. I don't think any team has.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Yeah, just like right now, it's like, yeah, it's like you're supposed to provide three sheets to the refs and then like, additional ones to us to look at the media and stuff. And then you can have three sheets. It's like, what? You had to do that probably.
Yeah,
it's like, oh man, like, I don't know what
it is. Is a substitution happening?
Okay, sub, guys. 15 foot. Yeah, 15.
That was 2 in. At the 51st.
So 15 for 2. At the 51st minute. Hey, Derek?
Yep.
Coming out of the game for the San Jacks Lions, Kristen Thompson. Coming into the game, Melissa Irwin in the 51st minute. Yes. Yes.
Greek one,
right now, one is at the Greek. The other ones could be somewhere else.
TD maybe.
I told them Marconi.
Oh sure.
Because they have the best layout.
And those were any of the games after.
And they can set up a barbecue just when you walk into the gate because they have all that room. And
I,
you can have it all set up, right? Well, at the Western, it's so far away from the players. Yeah. You don't interact with them, right?
How would I do a sound system? Yeah,
exactly. And Marconi, you can. You can. Because you can just set up underneath the pavilion that they have there.
And that little thing.
Yeah, and it has power.
Yeah, I've been there a couple times.
For you guys, it's easy. For me, it's going to be a challenge because I have to be up high. Because I do not like being.
No, you'll be up high.
I don't trust that pavilion that they have there, though. So hopefully it is at PD, because then I can just go in a press box.
Can you change the period?
I can't. If I, why would I change it to second if it's 9 minutes, right?
Such a half, right?
Oh, they'll know by the time.
Going back to these, do you know which dates are going to have these different stadiums?
After the 18th, I
think. After the 17th, the last game that we play here.
Is the 17th.
So anything after the 17th is done. We are playing elsewhere because the club's shutting down the field. I think it's their yearly maintenance thing, so they're going to shut it down, just take care of it, the field for next year. Because of the winter coming along. But,
I can't
Crowd server sponsors for tonight's game include Sports Express, Tricar, Domino's, and McCabe's.
Close it after October. No one's allowed on the field after that, right?
Yes, sir.
Because the city doesn't let you on until after the 10th, I think it is, of October or something like that. Our first makeup game is at Hellenic.
September 14th here.
No. I mean, the first game that we play outside of Cove Road is at the Hellenic.
Sunday at 1.
Yeah.
That's not good. Hopefully, any of them.
I think that's the game against Woodbridge.
Special thanks to Cintas for being FC London's official uniform cleaning service for the 2016 season. When you need a clean, talk to Cintas. FC London goals scored by number 9, their 25th of the season, Jade Kovacevic. Exiting the game for the San Jacks Lions, number 19, Melissa Wong. Entering the game, number 10, Joyce Johnson.
20, that was a tough meeting, that one.
Yeah, yeah. I can go home now. You got to go, see? I knew it.
My home, I need back to work.
You have to go in now.
At least you got to go.
Get up there with her.
Yeah, it was Jay to get it. Oh, she's not that well. Although she almost kicked it out.
Yeah, I was worried. I was like, please don't kick it out.
It's funny when she said it, she's like, oh!
And then she goes to kick it out.
Yes, Denise. Yes, Denise. Fight.
Twitter for the results, boys.
Alrighty, later.
See ya.
If you're interested in being part of the FC London sponsorship program and being part of the action, talk to one of their staff or email us at info@fclondon.ca.
Is the under 21 reserve team still playing?
No, don't. I was going to say earlier. Yeah, they're done. Their season was done in August.
That's why I asked.
Because last time he was going to do it, you know. And he's about under 20. I'm like, don't. You can say it.
Put to the majors, Phil, 15-2.
So I put a blank. I didn't want to tell all of them. I'm a journalist. Unless I'm planning ahead. Okay, subs 2 coming up.
Yep. The first one is for them.
Judge, Kayla.
Awesome, 316.
So the first one's for them, and then the other one's theirs is 16-4-3. Yes.
And what was ours?
Three. Yeah, three. Three came off for us, right?
No, wasn't that 14? Wasn't that five?
And then what's your name came on, the girl in the middle? I believe it's 16. 20?
Yeah, that's 20 off.
20? You must screw up on a number.
Yeah.
Okay, so ours was 3. 3 came off, and she came on. I'll tell you who the girl number is. She's right here. She's coming for the ball right now. Yeah, so ours was 3 for 16.
So 3 came out, 16
in. Yeah, for us. Ooh!
Yep, mm-hmm.
So for ours, it was 3 for 16. And then, okay.
It's Juilliard, right?
Yeah, Rachel.
Coming into the game for FC London, Kayla McQueen, number 3. Leaving the game, sorry, number 3, Kayla McQueen. Coming into the game, number 16, Rachel Juilliard. Coming out of the game for the San Jacks Lions, number 20, Debbie Petsis. Coming into the game, number 3, Sammy Wallace. Need to check a match score, find out who's on top of the goal scoring charts, or catch up on the latest news. You can do it all by logging on to League1Ontario.com, the league's official website.
Yeah, go. Yeah, go ahead.
Proud bronze sponsors of tonight's game include the NBC Roberts Nash Advisory Group, RBC, One London Group, and the Western Ferry District.
You ain't gonna run them all.
Thank you.
Still 8-1, top of the fifth. Is it still 0-0, Marty?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
First pitch is 7 o'clock tomorrow? Or if it happens?
7:05.
Music for today's game has been brought to you by Sports and Trooper Music Services. If you need music for an upcoming event, contact Derek at Sports and Trooper Music Services for their award-winning DJ services.
I'm just not looking at anything. Just like, oh, that's great. That was the best one I've been all day.
Yeah. I wonder what.
Oh.
16 with the tackle. Someone comes up. Excuse me, which one? Where's Derek? Is Derek here? yep.
No. You can announce it the next game. Just announce the next women's game.
Oh,
Hold on, I'll look it up. Yeah, I'll do the sub if Marty wants to. Okay, here comes the sub.
16 out, 18
in. Yeah, and that'll be their sub. This is their sub, so 16 for 18.
Coming out of the game for the Sam Jacks Lions, number 16, Kat Beckus. Coming into the game, number 18, Yuma Solomon.
What's up, guys?
18 player.
Yeah. At the 78 minute. Yeah, that's Claire.
Joaquin, Selena, and Roberts.
Yeah.
Coming out of the game for your FC London, number 18, Claire Moniard. Coming into the game, number 14, Selena Roberts.
Yeah, they're making a sub, guys. Ooh, and they're hurt. Their players hurt. Okay, there's a sub 4-4-12.
You can. You see what the reaction you'll get from me, eh?
But I already know what the reaction is going to be. It's going to give one look.
Coming out of the game for the Sam Jacks Lions, number 4, Emma Horner. Coming into the game, number 12, Alex Day. Join us right here at the German Canadian Club on Cove Road for the next game of the women's FC London season game as your FC London again take on local rivals versus the Woodbridge Strikers on Saturday, September 17th. Tickets are available online at www.fclondon.ca.
Yeah, you should have, because local rivals is the same that we use for KW.
Yeah, I just thought that now, though, after you said it.
After you said it, I was clear in right away. I was like, oh, you use the KW now? Marty, Marty, Marty. He's right on it, eh?
Oh, the KW?
Yeah.
What's the deal with Windsor's TFC rebrand? You notice
that? They merged.
With TFC?
Yeah.
Can they do that mid-season?
Yeah.
What, in League One?
Yeah. If you, yeah. They called the, they're called the Windsor Stars now. FC.
If you've got photos or video from tonight's game and you'd like to share with other FC London fans, just email them to info@fclondon.ca.
It's 80 now.
Ooh, coming back. Come back just like the Jays.
The girl right here. The girl that's walking away. And bend down, right there.
14?
Yes.
Yeah, 14?
Yes. The girl that's that's been walking around.
14 for St. Jack's?
Yes. The girl that just headed the ball. For the Lions.
Yellow card shown to number 14, Melanie Ishmael of St. Jack's Lions in the 83rd minute. Kovacevic in the 84th minute. just after the game, you can meet FC London players for autographs in the fan zone. Whether you're a player, fan, coach, parent, or administrator, League One salutes your involvement in the game.
That would be funny.
That would be crazy. Thanks for coming.
Yeah, you better be up the gate as everybody's leaving this way.
Yeah, I just kept doing the interviews and stuff at the end. Priorities.
With the fans.
It's all about the fans. Hey, what's the score of the TFC game, bro? Oh my goodness.
Make sure to pick up your copy of the latest issue of Sports Express and check out sportsexpress.com for blogs, photos, and info on your favorite local sports teams as you leave the stadium today. The fourth official has indicated a minimum of 3 minutes of extra time.
Come on.
Denise. Yes. Yes.
FC London goal, scorer number 5, Denise Fortin. Goal scored in the 90th minute. Make sure you join us Friday, September 9th, right here at the German-Canadian Club on Cove Road as your FC London men take on Oakville Blue Devils. Tickets are available online at fclondon.ca. Final score of tonight's game is Sand Jacks Lions 0 and your FC London 6. Final score, FC London 6, Sand Jacks Lions 0. Thanks for coming out this evening.